Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Modern Study Pro. In today's video, we'll cover the concept assessments of Chapter 9, Hydrocarbons. This video is made on the request of our subscribers. So if you also want us to make a video on any specific topic or chapter, feel free to comment below. And don't forget, timestamps are given in the description box for your convenience. Let's get started. Question 9.1. Choose saturated and unsaturated compounds from the following. Explanation. A saturated hydrocarbon contains only single C-C bonds, alkanes. An unsaturated hydrocarbon contains one or more C equals C, double, or C is identical to C, triple, bonds, alkenes, alkynes, dienes. Answer. 1. Saturated propane. 2. Unsaturated propyne contains a triple bond. 3. Unsaturated propene contains a double bond. 4. Unsaturated 1,3 butadiene contains two double bonds. Concept assessment 9.2. Dehydration of 1-propanol. Dehydrohalogenation with alcoholic KOH. The alkene formed on dehydration of the given alcohol, 1-propanol, is propene. Reason: both reactions eliminate H and OH/Br from adjacent carbons of a 3-carbon chain, and there's only one possible double bond position, giving propene. Question 9.3. Complete the following reactions. Explanation and answer. Addition of bromine across AC equals C double bond give a vicinal dibromide, electrophilic addition. Answer. Oxidation of an alkene with Km and O4 depends on conditions. Cold, dilute KmNO4, mild conditions, adds OH across the double bond to give a diol, dihydroxylation. Hot, concentrated KmNO4, strong oxidative conditions, cleaves the double bond to give carboxylic acids slash CO2 for terminal carbons. Answers. Under mild conditions. Under strong oxidative conditions, SAD face acetic acid from the internal carbon. The terminal carbon ultimately oxidizes to CO2. Alkanes are chemically quite unreactive toward KmNO4 under normal laboratory conditions. Cold KmNO4 does not react with simple alkanes. No visible reaction. Only under very vigorous oxidation, strong conditions, will an alkane be converted ultimately to CO2 and H2O. Answer. CH3. CH3 plus KmNO4. Normal conditions, no reaction. Under very strong oxidation slash combustion. CH3. CH3CO2 plus H2O. Question 9.4. Complete the following hydrogenation reactions. Ni, 200 to 300 degrees Celsius. A, CH3, CH égale CH2 plus H2. B, CH3. CH equals CH, CH3 plus H2. Explanation. Hydrogenation. Addition of H2 across C equals C. In presence of a metal catalyst, Ni, converts alkenes to the corresponding saturated alkanes by breaking the C equals C and adding one H to each carbon of the double bond. Answer. A, CH3. CH equals CH2 plus H2, Ni, CH3. CH2, CH3, propane. B, CH3. CH equals CH, CH3 plus H2, Ni, CH3. CH2, CH2, CH3, butane. Question 9.5, parts you provided. List names of fractions obtained by fractional distillation of petroleum. List one use of each petroleum fraction. How is petroleum obtained? Explanation and answer. Typical fractions, in order of increasing boiling point slash carbon number. Refinery gases, LPG slash petrol gases, C1, C4. Petrol slash gasoline, roughly C5, C12. Naphtha, light petrol fraction slash feedstock, overlapping with C6, C10 range. Kerosene, paraffin oil slash jet fuel, roughly C10, C16. Diesel slash gas oil, roughly C12, C20. Lubricating oil, heavy oil, and paraffin waxes, higher carbon numbers, C20, C40 range. Fuel oil / heavy oils, heavier fractions above that. Residue / bitumen, asphalt, the highest boiling fraction, very heavy molecules. One common use for each fraction, short list. Refinery gases, LPG cooking fuel, heating, bottled gas. Petrol / gasoline, fuel for cars, spark ignition engines. Naphtha, feedstock for petrochemical industry, making plastics, solvent, gasoline blending. Kerosene, jet fuel, aviation kerosene, household lamps and heating in some places. Diesel / gas oil, fuel for diesel engine. Trucks, buses, some cars, generators. Lubricating oils / paraffin waxes. Engine and machine lubricants, wax for candles, polishes. Fuel oil, ship bunkers, industrial heating. Bitumen / residue, road surfacing, asphalt, roofing, waterproofing. How petroleum is obtained, concise process. Extraction, crude petroleum, crude oil, is obtained by drilling into underground reservoirs and pumping the crude oil to the surface. Refining / fractional distillation. The crude oil is heated in a furnace so it vaporizes, then the vapor mixture enters a fractionating column, tower. Because different hydrocarbons have different boiling points, vapors condense on trays at different heights. Fractions with lower boiling points condense near the top, gases, petrol. Heavier fractions condense lower down, kerosene, diesel, lubricating oil, and the heaviest residue, bitumen, remains at the bottom. These collected fractions are then further processed, cracking, reforming, treating, to produce useful fuels and chemicals. This was the full solution. Remember, we had already uploaded Chapter 9 Hydrocarbons Exercise. The link is in description. Stay connected with Modern Study Pro for more helpful study content.